The recording is electronified from now. Please sit off your mobile phones or put them on the silent mode. If you have a feature function, there shall be no clapping after speaking.
May I have your lordship's permission to come into the proceedings? Communication has been received from Honorable President of India. The communication reads as follows. December 11, 2022, in pursuance of the provision contained in Clause 6 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Draupadi Murmu, President of India, do hereby appoint the Chief Justice of India as the person before whom Sri Justice Dipankar Datta shall, before he enters upon his office as a judge of the Supreme Court of India, make and subscribe an oath of affirmation according to the form set out for the purpose in the third schedule of the Constitution of India. Signed, President of India. Warrant of appointment of Honorable Justice Dipankar Datta reads as under. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 2 of Article 124 of the Constitution of India, I, Draupadi Murmu, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Justice Dipankar Datta, Chief Justice of the Bombay High Court, to be a judge of the Supreme Court of India, with effect from the day he assumes charge of his office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 11th day of December, in the year 2022, 20th Agrahayana, 1944 Shaka, in the 73rd year of the Republic of India. Signed, President of India. May I now request Honorable Justice Dipankar Datta to take oath.
I.
I, Dipankar Datta.
Having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India.
Having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India.
Do swear in the name of God.
Do swear in the name of God.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws. Credit to this just. You begin at 11:15, I think.
The Lord will permit to continue the proceedings.
The normal court work will commence at 11:15 today.